first, it wasn't really how I imagined it to be.
I didn't know the people, and they didn't know me.
With time, things got better, and during the process of that, I learned who I really am.
And this is our story.
I was born in Zagreb in the year 2004. I have a younger brother. My mom comes from China and her name is Chofen, and my dad comes from Croatia and his name is Dimitri.
I'm Anna, I'm 12 years old and I go to primary school Kaiserik in Zagreb. I was born in Osijek in the year 2005. I have a sister and I have a mom who's from Croatia and her name is Vasa, and I have a dad who's from Germany.
And this is our story.